Halfpenny for your thoughts.
They're not that cheap.
Or in Scotland.
Oh, we're not that cheap, lassie. We're just a little thrifty.
What are you thinking about?
I'm rewriting history.
Oh.
You know, things would have been... They would have been so much different with us if you just walked on that last assignment.
I couldn't do that. The DVX don't let you walk from anything.
Hey, well... They wanted me. They wanted to kill me. Me. I'd have been... worth it to let them try.
I didn't think so.
We were such a bloody good team. We were the best.
Yes, we were, but anything we'd come up with, my boss would have found out about. He would have tried to kill you. I didn't want to risk that. Why don't you just say it?
What?
You think I lost my nerve?
Brought this up now.
No, it's okay.
Just forgotten.
I can't forget about it. No matter how hard I've tried, I just thought that I was doing the right thing, you know. I felt I was doing the right thing. It doesn't justify what happened to Rob.
Look, it...
She went for years.
You were made...
Even knowing
you were forced
who her parents
in, you were,
were
forced into something.
I saw
didn't.
Her. You didn't even know you had a daughter.
Light years?
You know what I mean. We've just made love and I feel as if I've lost you to another planet. Mm. Well, how was it up there? Did you meet any beautiful women?
I had my pick of them. There was one in particular with magnificent eyes, like clear blue lakes.
Go on.
But unfortunately, she had three of them. So I think I'll stick to the earth for the time being.
Good. This way I can keep my two eyes on the competition.
Yeah. You have someone in mind?
Do you?
Time out. Okay, now you can go on with your fishing expedition. Oh, God knows why you're so insecure. Take it as a compliment.
With you, Cesar, I take nothing for granted.
After all these years?
With you, every day feels like the first one.
I'll take that as a compliment.
I didn't mean it as a compliment.
Well, what do you mean? The first day feels like the first one?
I live with you. I make love with you.
Yeah.
But I really don't know you.
It's nonsense. We're together all the time. Wherever I go, you go. You're my right hand.
And you know what they say?
What?
The right hand never knows what the left hand is doing.
You don't have to know everything.
It's not what I mean.
I'll let you know when the time is right.
You hold so much of yourself back. Sometimes I wake up at night, and I look at you sleeping, and I feel as if I'm sleeping with a stranger.
Take me as I am, Desiree.
Is it me? Or were you always like that? Tell me about you. César Faison. Who was he before I came into his life?
None of it matters.
Does to me.
What's the point? There's no Cesar Faison anymore. As far as the world's concerned, I'm a dead man. Remember?
You were very much alive tonight.
That's what you do to me.
Well, maybe I shouldn't complain about your mysterious ways. After all, it's what makes you so exciting to me.
Am I?
Otherwise, why would I put up with you?
You see, we both get what we want.
I thought you would be sleeping.
I know, but I have to ask you a question. How did you do that with BJ's top?
Easy.
Easy?
Accomplished with ease.
I don't understand. I mean, you do things that should be impossible, and then you make them look like a cinch.
What does cinch look like?
Like a piece of cake. You know, like when you solve those algebra problems. Like how you fix the security system. And like when you pick Lucas up and he immediately stopped crying.
Any more pieces of cake?
You really don't know what I mean, do you?
No.
You can do impossible things, but there's a lot of other things you don't know anything about.
Yes. Hot dogs.
Not just that. A lot of things. And you know something about my crystal.
Yes.
Does my crystal help you do those things?
We help each other. And I need it. Let me hold it. I'll show you.